Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
شاتگان نمیشه رفت. تا اونم نمیره نمیشه.
Thank you.
دوباره دیدم تو شاتگان داریم بابا من با چه مزخرف
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Thank you. کیل ما رو بردن.
Like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Thank you.
حالا یه دستم هی تون تون
to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
من نمیرم چه
Thank you.
should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record, I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
We start the self-destruct series.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
Holy shit, pois são.
Thank you.
فکر کنم رد شدیم ازش.
Exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Oh.
engine's gone critical. Based on current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship.
We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.